What's happening, guys? Welcome back to another segment of Hollywood High, your favorite spot for the Hollywood news. Kristen Bell refuses to let go by an Entu Cutlet reporter.
Paparazzi hassle Kristen about the bad reviews her film The Boss is receiving. Not being one to hold back, Kristen gave the guy a smack he'll never forget, strong enough to have him tumble.
Well, I guess this guy will never forget this, ever. In insane case of real life imitating dream, let's talk about some facts about Leonardo DiCaprio's 30th birthday celebration.
Reportedly, some insane and obscene purchases were made, including $25,000 worth of bottles of liquor. These were made by Red Granite, the production company of The Wolf of Wall Street, the film Leo was shooting at the time.
Kinda really epic, right? CinemaCon has wrapped up and there were several major announcements about the most anticipated Hollywood movies coming up.
Present were the who's of who's of Hollywood, including the former Transformers star Megan Fox showing off her baby bump proudly.
Remember that girl from Transformers, the hottie in like the crop top and stuff, Megan Fox? Well, she's filed for divorce with Brian Austin Green, but there's no news of who she's dating right now. Khloe Kardashian has dropped an Instagram picture again and is showing off her killer curls.
But what's more interesting is her post with this picture. Who doesn't love a little revenge body?
Now, Khloe, who are you plotting your revenge against? Because with that body, you're surely gonna win. James Cameron's Avatar is still one of the highest grossing films of all time, and the film is destined to be a franchise.
Speaking at CinemaCon, the Maverick director announced the addition of one more film, a fourth, to the franchise.
We can't get enough of the film anyways.